With the increased amounts of monkeypox cases spreading across the world, there's been several questions relating to if an individual received a smallpox vaccine several decades ago, if that individual would have protection against the monkeypox virus, since both of these viruses fall under the same family. So in order to address that, let's look at the smallpox vaccine from the pre-1980s, which was known as Dryvax. Now, when that vaccine was administered, it had a range of protection of about 3 to 5 years at 95% efficiency. However, after that time period, protection did decrease. So it was recommended by the CDC to receive a booster against the smallpox virus every 3 years. Now, of course, the smallpox vaccine program ended in 1972 when smallpox was eradicated, so individuals have not had to receive this constant booster. So, it's likely that individuals who would have received the smallpox vaccine several decades ago have a lot of decreased protection against the orthopox family of viruses, including the monkeypox virus. Additionally, the current outbreak of monkeypox virus has several other factors that we need to consider. One of them being community transmission. So with higher amounts of this virus present in the community, that could expose someone to a higher amount of viral load, meaning that that individual may need more protection or more antibodies or more memory from their immune system in order to fight it off, which would come from a more recent booster or vaccine. Additionally, there could be genetic changes that have occurred to the monkeypox virus, allowing it to either spread more quickly or spread outside of its area. We don't know why it's currently spreading in these particular areas. So what is needed is more ongoing and future studies to better understand what's going on with the monkeypox virus and to better understand if individuals did receive a smallpox vaccine several decades ago, what is their current plan look like in terms of increasing the amount of protection that they may have against these other orthopox family of viruses. Now, be sure to leave your questions below, and as more information emerges about this outbreak, we'll be sure to keep you all informed.